go to a different campsite to get my gear. For some reason, the game doesn't want to cooperate at that campsite. Press tab to see the reward locations on the map. Let me do a save here. Another frustrating area. I was really having trouble with this, trying to jump and trying to get Laura to latch on to the rock. Oh, come on! Latch on to the rock! I guess it all depends on where you, which part of the rock face you have to,
Hey! You find anything?
No, nothing.
What?
Nothing. There's no one up here. They never make it up this far.
Should we head back up to the bunker?
Nah, let's wait out the storm.
Got it!
Stay alert.
Let's move inside.
Okay, so I'll let these guys...
It's a good idea. We got some time. Might as well relax. Probably put us on record.
Wait, wait, where's my bow?
What do you think they use it for? What, radio tower?
Holy shit! Help!
Really? You gotta be kidding me. I thought I got those guys. Right, where is he at? Pete's sake. Thank you.
I have spoken to some of the villagers on the island. I was expressly forbidden to leave the palace, but this did not stop me. My duties here are clear. I must learn the truth, but the stories I uncovered defy belief. Rumors abound of the Queen's communion with the spiritual world. They say she commands the sun and the rain, that her lands are abundant by her will alone. This is certainly nonsense. But what can be the cause of such whispers? Is this how she controls her people? By engaging their primitive superstitions? I saw absolute reverence in their eyes when they spoke of her. Yet, I also sense fear. Her people are treated with fairness, taxed reasonably, and are well protected by her storm god. No wonder some of them even pray to her. It's as if she were more than just a queen to them. Spreading discontent through her people may well be a harder task than I imagined.
Alright. Alright, Laura, let's go back over this way, I guess. Can I climb up? Okay. Another GPS. Seriously kidding me? Thank you. let me go for it. Six out of 15. Let's see, can I make it back onto the ledge? No. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I'm gonna need arrows.